Halo, halo, witam was mojego, nie bardzo serdecznie, jestem Marcisowy, jesteście wy, a to jest Deponia. Tak tylko sprawdziłem, czy mikrofon zbiera dźwięk, czy może kamera. To się czasem lubi przestawiać, wtedy dźwięk jest taki dziwny, takie echo się robi. Kamera nie za bardzo nadaje się do zbierania dźwięku. Dobra, no to jest Deponia, w poprzednim odcinku już prawie uciekliśmy z Deponii na statku organańskim. Statku śmietniczym, śmieciarskim. No tak prawie, tyle że no Rufus postanowił najpierw, że uratuje pewną lasencję, panienkę, a potem postanowił drzeć ryja i niestety go złapali i zrzucili na ziemię. No, ona też gdzieś tutaj spadła, ponieważ grzebaliśmy przy wajchach od śmieciarki i zrzuciło ją do sypu. Więc no, jeżeli przeżyła upadek, to na pewno nie będzie zbyt wesoła. Spójrzmy, co to w ogóle jest. You have to be age 6 or older to use this device. Oh, how boring is that? Nie marudź.
Toro! Hey, I said Toro! If anything, he seems even more bored now.
No, ty wyglądasz na jeszcze głupszego niż jesteś. Coś my w ogóle mamy? Nic nie mamy. Nie zachowaliśmy żadnego przedmiotu z poprzedniej planszy. W dół nie pójdziemy. Tu jest maska. Coś pod maską? Locked. Huh. It can probably be opened from the inside. Mogę podgłośnić jakoś dialogi? Mogę.
Next, please.
Okej. Odrobinkę. Coś tu jeszcze jest na tablicy, no jest. No niech przeczytam.
Lobo is looking for a new hammock. Well, that makes sense. The old one wasn't fireproof. Inspector Gizmo investigates the tunnel collapse in sector 17. I hope nobody checks out the gym. George is giving away a young calf. Luckily, he's always been a bit short-sighted. Ah, Miss Hinkle lost her dachshund. Well, I'm sure it'll turn up. I mean, there wasn't much kerosene in the turbine, after all.
Mhm. Czyli tego było więcej niż tylko jedno. W poprzednim odcinku zdążyliśmy przeczytać pierwsze, tylko pierwsze się zapętliło od razu. Drzwi ciężarówki.
Oh great. The rust bucket's dead, but the lock is still working.
Mhm. No nic nie mamy przy sobie, tutaj nic na razie nie zrobimy. No więc idziemy dalej. Do centrum wioski. O, jak ładnie. What's going on here?
I haven't seen such a crowd in front of the town hall since, well, since the mayor wanted to introduce a tax on the lack of political commitment.
To bardzo ciekawy podatek. Naprawdę ciekawy.
Please form a line, people. Draw a waiting.
Oh, draw a waiting number, and the mayor will see you in a short while.
What's going on here? Did someone refill the peanut jar?
A girl fell from the sky. They say she's a real beauty. The mayor is about to decide who's going to give her shelter.
Yeah, well, I doubt he'll have a hard time to decide once he's heard my story. I saved that girl from the dark exchequer. I am responsible for her.
Nice try, buddy. But I've made up a good story, too. Mine even has a dragon in it. So move to the back of the line and draw a number like everyone else.
Okej, to sobie wezmę numerek.
Number 66. Almost my lucky number.
A jak jest 69? Gonzo, Micek, Lobo. Najpierw na nich popatrzmy.
Hardly ever saw such stupid hats. Hardly ever saw such stupid hats.
Wszyscy?
Hardly ever saw such stupid hats.
Ty też? Od ciebie nawet nie sprawdzę. Dobra, pogadajmy może z Lobo, a z wszystkimi naraz. Nie mogę nacisnąć fajne kapelusze. Gro? Ej, nic nie mogę nacisnąć. Cholera! Ej, na serio, nie mogę nic... Zajebiście. Cóż, trzeba zacząć grę od nowa. Nie mogę nawet do menu wyjść. To będzie ten. Tu nie było nic. Ja chyba nie będę z gościami gadał, bo może to być niebezpieczne, jak się okazuje. Tak jak w niebezpiecznej sytuacji jest moje gardło. What's going on? It's a girl. Okej, zapiszmy to może na numerku trzecim, albo lepiej na pierwszym.
Number 66. Almost my lucky number.
No fajnie. Zapytajmy się Lottie.
Hello, Lottie.
You too.
You too? Dear me, what a day.
Where's the girl from Elysium?
Princess Sugar...
yeah. Princess Sugarbottom? Oh, she's lying around in the assembly hall. Of course, I knew you came because of her. It's
always the same.
Always the same? A beautiful young girl in a tight jumpsuit falls from the sky heavily injured. And immediately, everyone's falling over themselves to help her. Hussy! Hussy!
No, to... co bardzo często się zdarza. Czy to tak w sumie to nie?
I want to see the mayor.
Everyone.
Everyone does. Take a number and wait your turn.
Can you make an exception and let me in before the others?
It's your turn when
your number comes up.
No exceptions.
Not even for me.
Especially not for you.
A który jest teraz numerek?
But the line isn't moving at all. Who's next anyway?
Number 62. I think that's Wenzel.
Wenzel is also applying? But Wenzel isn't even here.
Well, it's his turn. Wenzel is up next.
No exceptions!
To muszę znaleźć Wacusia, ale on pewnie siedzi tam w chałupie. Dynda z nóżkami i nie przyjdzie. Chociaż w sumie no, musiał tu się pofatygować, żeby wziąć numerek. Dobra, resztę zostawmy.
I'll skedaddle.
Don't let the door hit you.
To jest poczta.
Stop right there! The post office...
The post office is closed until further notice.
Until when?
Until the sign says, then it's open!
But there's no clock there.
Very observant. And now...
Get away from that door!
Dobra, Lottie, się nie przejmuj. Do burmistrza wolę nawet nie próbować. Magnesy. O, lubię magnesy. Magnesy są spoko. Znowu nie ma muzyki, pragnę zauważyć. O, nadal się trzymają rzeczy. Dobra, idziemy sobie do alejki może. Może nas pobiją. A kogoż to widzę? Heniek.
Hello, Hanek.
Oh, hey,
Rufus?
Exactly.
Why aren't you working?
You mean, why am I doing just the same as you? Because some joker removed the magnets from the detonation plan, that's why.
Hey, I am very busy, actually. I've been running around all day, getting things done, and, picking stuff up, and things like that.
Well, how about you find some new magnets for our detonation plan? Then we can finally continue work.
Wiesz co, akurat mam. Ale najpierw się o wszystko wypytam.
How exactly does that detonation plan of yours work?
Well, that's pretty exciting, actually.
Yeah, I doubt it.
The chief detonator uses magnets to mark the positions of the next three planned detonations. Then he rings a bell, and I give a signal to the miner, who will on his part prepare the explosives in the mineshaft. And after that, we blow the thing up.
And then you start with the exciting part?
No. That's it, actually.
Yeah, I knew it.
A czegoś się spodziewał? Jeszcze więcej wybuchów?
What exactly are you guys doing down there?
What do you think? We are trash hunters. We search for useful trash. Most of the time, trash is just junk, and so pretty useless. For instance, I have a whole collection of car keys for cars that have been scrapped ages ago.
No.
Maybe you have my key, too.
I don't know. What was your name again?
Dajmy, że Rufus.
Rufus?
Let me think. Rufus. 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 No, I don't think I got your key.
To może Wacuś?
Wenzel.
Let me think. Wenzel. 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 No, I don't think I got your key.
Tony?
Let me think. Tony. 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 No, I don't...
Dobra, najwyraźniej muszę znaleźć jakoś... jakieś imię na tym samochodzie.
Forget it.
Done. Anything else?
Is that your parrot?
Yes, we use it to detect dangerous fumes in the mine shaft.
Oh, what do you do when that happens?
We get a new parrot.
I see.
To jest w sumie prawda, używa się, że chyba używa się kanarków, żeby sprawdzać. Żeby wykrywać gazy w kopalniach. Kanarków albo jakiegoś jeszcze innego ptaszora, nie jestem pewien.
Did you hear about the woman from Elysium?
Yes, but I really don't care. I already have a woman I can send into the mineshaft. It's too narrow in there for two women.
Love must be such a wonderful thing.
Tak.
Talk to you later.
See you,
Rufus?
Exactly.
No, masz magnesy, ziomuś.
No thanks, I'm on duty.
Oh, this is what you call duty?
Sure. What did you think duty is?
Oh, I always thought duty referred to some kind of underground grotto where the workers carve garden gnomes out of tofu. Doesn't it?
To są magnesy, których chciałeś, kurwiu. Chyba, że on ci sam przylepić. O co tu chodzi? The fuck? Henik.
Hello again.
O co?
Hey,
Rufus.
Exactly.
O co tam chodzi?
How does that detonation plan of yours work again?
Oh, it's very simple. The chief detonator uses magnets to mark the positions of the next three planned detonations. Then he rings a bell, and I give a signal to the miner, who will on his part prepare the explosives in the mineshaft. And after that, we blow the thing up.
Right, thanks.
See you,
Rufus.
Za cholerę nic nie rozumiem. Znaczy chyba nie mam rozumieć. Jak ustawię te magnesy w odpowiednich miejscach, to zadzwoni dzwonek. A wtedy wszystko piźnie. To, że kompletnie nie mam pojęcia, gdzie one mają stać. Do baru Lonzo. Papuga, powiesz mi coś, papugo?
Hello.
Hello, hello. Oh, I'm starving. I've eaten nothing but worms for days now.
Ignore him. My wife sometimes talks to herself when she's down there. He must have picked that up from her.
We can't meet anymore. Although my husband is almost deaf, his bird has quite good ears.
Mhm. No to wejdźmy do baru.
Ah, Rufus. I thought you're on your way to Elysium. Have you come back to pay your tab?
Oh, that. Oh, well, listen, Lonzo. I planned to do that, but constructing an escape vehicle costs a lot, and,
Don't worry, Rufus. No one here expected you to make it.
Good. Ah, great. Thanks, I guess.
Bardzo miło. Przynajmniej nie musimy płacić. Plakat, a wezmę sobie. Że jest metalowy, tak?
The only thing to drink on the planet. Heh, not true. Luckily, I'm not susceptible to advertising. I could do with a steak now.
Okej, strzałka. Coś jeszcze gdzieś może? Mogę jeszcze z Lonzo pogadać.
Lonzo?
Yeah?
Long time no see, Lonzo.
Long time indeed.
Anything new?
Hey, you know how Kuvac is. Nothing ever happens in Kuvac.
Yep, without me this place would be dead.
Well, without you there would be fewer explosions, I know that much.
It must be pretty sad for all of you that I'll be gone soon.
It's almost unbearable. Almost.
Did you hear about the stranger? The girl?
Yes, but I don't care. Don't tell me you want to start quarreling about her with all the other idiots.
Well, you know me. I'm always the first in line when...
idiots are quarreling.
Yes.
No.
Tony really gets on my nerves.
Well, that's your version.
Wait. Did she come here too?
Someone had to pay for the table you broke yesterday.
Yeah, that was an awesome performance, wasn't it? Look at me! I'm Tony! Scold, scold, scold! Wine! Fret, fight, scream! Yeah, I know. Perfect impression.
Yeah!
How about a shot of that old worry begone?
Well, that depends. Will you ever pay me what you owe?
Of course! I just need to get some money first. But you know that I'm always true to my word.
If you find a new word that makes you look less like a frog.
Well said, Lonzo. Well said. You won't believe what happened to me today.
Yeah, you're probably right about that. So why don't you keep your story to yourself this time?
But it's got everything. Action, drama, romance.
Oh, a dragon too.
No.
In that case, I'm not interested.
Now that you mention it, yes, there really was a dragon.
Too late.
Damn. I have to go. Adventure awaits. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever.
Coś jeszcze możemy tutaj zabrać? No nie wydaje mi się. I tak już mamy dość. Dał nam więcej niż ktokolwiek. Strzałka, plakat. To nie jest aż tak dużo do stacji ratunkowej.
Huh? The emergency station is closed for lunch? Oh great. Well, what if there's an emergency now? My nuclear power propelled satellite could crash into Kuvac. Or the grizzlies could break free from my treadmills. I mean, isn't anyone thinking on their feet here?
No nie widzisz, że jedzą? Dobra, tutaj nic nie zobaczę, nic nie dostanę. A to, czy coś dostanę, jest bardzo ważne. No, zapiszmy profilaktycznie. Na tym samym save'ie. Spróbuję jeszcze raz z nimi pogadać. Z tymi, jak to powiedział Lonzo, idiotami.
The mayor wants to decide what? Who will what? Give her shelter.
Lotek thinks the girl should be, integrated into our community, and someone has to nurse her back to health.
I hope the mayor will choose me. She could give me a hand in the mud pits. Ever since I cut my fingertips while scrubbing rust, I tend to get infected cuticles.
You want her to scrub rust for you? That's outrageous.
Why? What do you want the girl for? Rufus?
Rufus!
Huh? What? The girl belongs to me.
That'll be determined by the mayor.
Well, how do I get to the mayor?
That's easy.
Take a number and stand at the end of the line.
Couldn't you let me cut in? See, I'm in a bit of a hurry and...
I see.
Well, if that's the case...
Do you want my chair?
Shall we get you something to drink while you're waiting?
We could bake a cake for you, too.
Really? I like cactus cake, but no raisins. Thanks very much. And... Oh...
Te rodzinki podziękuję. Rufusie, zrób coś, żebym ja cię zaczął lubić. Chociaż tak odrobinkę. Jest taki wkurzający.
No, really, let me go first.
Listen, Rufus, a minute ago that was a nice little joke, but now it's half annoying.
And half sad.
Where's the girl now?
She's lying in the assembly hall. Dr. Gizmo is with her.
They say she's unconscious.
I hope she isn't injured.
So do I. So do I. It's not easy stacking exhaust pipes with broken arms.
No. Kolejne czapki.
Nice hats. Did I miss a trend or something?
The roofer switched to making hats, because it hasn't rained for months.
I see. And I'm sure the trousers are from the guy who used to make tarps, right?
Hey, my wife made them for me.
Well, thanks for nothing. I'll skedaddle.
W końcu mogliśmy z nimi pogadać. Wejdźmy może przed sklep Toni. Jest po drodze. A tutaj wszystko jest przed sklepem Toni. Chyba. Aha, to jest centrum wioski, a to jest sklep Toni.
Looks like Toni's in her store. If I go in now, her taunting remarks will shower down on me like a hailstorm. Ah, well, what the heck. Let's get this over with.
Well, prawie się udało.
Well, look who's back. If it isn't Evil Knievel, the man who defied gravity, the conqueror of the sky, the wind jockey, the traveler on his way to the upper spheres. And yet, here he stands, right in front of me. Who'd have thought?
Believe it or not, this time I really made it. I was on board an Organon cruiser. Its destination, Elysium.
And then the longing for me became too much to bear.
I had to choose a life of eternal bliss, which means far away from you, or saving a beautiful Elysian girl from a horrible death.
Yeah, right. Rufus is doing a selfless deed. I would love to laugh, but my belly's still aching from when you were dragged through the junk.
No. Ale to prawie nam się udało, no, gdyby nie to, że Rufusowi włączyła się chęć pomocy komukolwiek. Po raz pierwszy w życiu, ale się włączyła.
How's business?
Like, when did that interest you ever?
Who says I take an interest? I'm just being extremely polite.
First and foremost, you have an extremely distorted view of yourself.
Oh, that's because my reflection in the mirror is so blindingly bright.
Oh!
Why so cranky?
Why? You have destroyed my mailbox, devastated my backyard, gobble down all my food supplies, and if I find out that the disappearance of my favorite pair of boots is connected in any way to the construction of your ridiculous escape pod, may God have mercy on your soul.
I had to carry the black powder in some kind of vessel, didn't I?
What?
Nothing. The first aid cabinet is locked.
What? Did you injure yourself again?
Not yet.
Too bad. You know what? Tell me when you have. I'll have a good long laugh, and then I'll give you the key.
What are those vouchers?
They're gift vouchers. You hand them in at the post office, and they deliver the merchandise.
Cool. I'll take them.
Hey, hands off!
What?
They don't come free.
I thought they were gift vouchers.
Oh!
What was that again about the gift vouchers?
They're gift vouchers. You hand them in at the post office, and they deliver the merchandise. And no, you can't have them as a gift.
And why are they called gift vouchers?
No to fajnie, tyle że poczta jest zamknięta.
I wanted to say goodbye before I leave this dump.
New escape plans, have we? You are deluded. You'll never get out of here. Never, ever, ever. And that means I'll have you on my back for the rest of my life.
I'd like to buy something.
With what? Or did you get a job recently that I don't know anything about?
Well, I'll pay you back. Really?
Oh!
Coś jeszcze nie, to wszystko.
I gotta go.
I've been saying that for years, but here you still are.
Mogę się strzałką zranić?
Hands off!
All right, all right.
No nie mogę. To młynka coś, plakat może?
This sign deserves more attention. I mean, it's a cow and it's drinking beer.
Coś.
Weights, anchors, metal boots, hooks, all the things you need if you want to stay moored forever.
No w sumie. Haczyki.
Weights. Anchors, all the things.
Hands off my stuff.
What? I'm just browsing.
Browsing is what paying customers do. What you mean is driving me nuts.
No dobra, w takim wypadku to ja sobie stąd idę, spoko. O, słupek.
This is where Tony's budgie cage used to hang, but he couldn't cope with her. So he skedaddled.
He died of old age.
Yeah, whatever you say.
After you accidentally infected him with progeria.
Yeah, you know, I like my version better.
Gdzieś coś jeszcze. Dom Wacusia. To fajnie. Idziemy do Wacusia. Sporo krzaczorów przed domem Wacusia w ogóle.
This is Wenzel's house. He'll be flabbergasted when he hears about my newest adventure. I bet he'll be pretty disgruntled because he decided not to come with me. He'll start shaking and get crying fits. Why am I not as cool and daring as you, Rufus? I also want to experience such great excitement. But deep down in his heart, he knows that he just isn't cut out for this. He'll get seriously depressed. Oh boy, I really hope he's home. Wenzel!
O, leży.
Hey, Rufus. Back already? That was really fast this time.
Yeah, yeah. This time, I almost made it. Unfortunately, like so often, my human kindness got in my own way.
Of course. That darn human kindness of yours. It's always getting into your way, right?
Indeed.
You never get anything done anymore.
Well, there are just too many humans.
They should all be...
drowned in the Red Rust Sea. Exactly.
That darn human kindness. By the way, thanks for all your stuff.
What? Wait, isn't that my chest?
Well, you said I could have your stuff if your plan works out.
But...
and your plan did work out. You just said so yourself, didn't you?
Yes, yes, but... but...
well, that's settled then.
No cóż. Swoją drogą widzę, że nie widzicie Wacusia, jak tutaj sobie leży, ale widzieliście go w pierwszym odcinku i drugim, więc... no, ten tego... widzieliście już go dość. Na serio, jakbym miał teraz kamerę przestawiać, to bym musiał grę zminimalizować, ona by się zrobiła wtedy czarna, musiałbym to wszystko przestawiać. Nie chcecie tego.
By the way, you're holding up the line.
So what? As long as I haven't found a water vein, I don't even have to show up.
Mm-hmm.
Have you heard about that woman from Elysium?
Who hasn't? This wouldn't have anything to do with you, by any chance.
Hey, you know me. Wherever there's a woman that needs rescuing, I'm there.
You're right. There really does seem to be a connection.
No.
I was there when the girl fell from the sky.
It's all right. I'm sure it was just an accident.
No, you're getting this all wrong. I saved her.
Of course you did.
No tak prawie, bo w przeciwnym wypadku to ona by nadal żyła. A teraz tak, jak na razie jest nieprzytomna.
How the hell did you manage to open the trunk?
Well, all you have to do is disengage the childproof lock. But the only thing in there was this weird stick.
That's my father's divining rod.
You think so? Legend has it that it always brought him luck. He found the water vein Kuvak's built on with this very rod.
Yeah? Well, if my father really always had that much luck, then why didn't he manage to take me along when he left Deponia?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Nie mam pojęcia też.
Hey, maybe you can find water with the divining rod.
And where, pray tell, would I start to look? In my basement? I should say that's highly improbable.
Don't you want to go to the town hall?
To apply for giving shelter to the Elysian woman? The thought has crossed my mind. I even got a waiting number. But then I thought, what have I got to offer?
Yeah, nothing.
If I were rich or found a water vein, I might have a chance. But like this...
Later.
Exactly.
Mogę ci dać to mój numerek, zamienimy się?
By the way, you're holding up the line.
So what? As long as I...
Mhm. Ja w ogóle... Po co mu pomagać?
Don't even think about it, Rufus. It's mine now.
But it's a family heirloom.
So? A gift is a gift. Boy, I can hardly wait to give it a try. Maybe I can find a well somewhere near. And once I'm rich...
We'll split 50-50.
I might lend you the rod for a couple of hours.
Mhm. No to, to spoko, ja sobie zejdę do piwnicy. Jak coś ci tam wybuchnie, to się nie martw. Ciekawe w ogóle, że to jest na jednej planszy, tylko są odpowiednie plansze, na których nie jesteśmy zaciemnione. Co to jest? Coś tutaj widziałem, a rura.
If my impeccable sense of orientation doesn't fail me, I should be under the shower right now.
Mhm. Może dziurkę zrobię?
I don't need any more target practice. I'm ready for the throw of my life.
Aha. Spoko, tutaj nic na jak na razie nie ma. Co, będę musiał dom zatopić? Żeby było dostatecznie śmiesznie? Ciekawe, bo boiler, który... Bo boiler na ten, no. No jak powiedzieć, boiler spalinowy, o. Moja gąbka... Palnika już nie mam. No i nic więcej tu nie ma. Plakacik może spalić.
This sign deserves more attention. I mean, it's a cow and it's drinking beer.
Ja nie widzę tam żadnego piwa na tym obrazku, ale niech ci będzie. Teraz się wynosić. Telefon ratunkowy.
Hello, I want to report a crime. Hello.
No jedzą przecież.
Gizmo seems to be out, but as soon as you accidentally drop the town elder's cane in the cesspool, he's right behind you. I'll give it another try later.
Czy dom toni? A, bo tu jest dom, a tam jest sklep. Ma to sens. O, patrzcie, gdzie jestem. Mogę już sobie zabrać papryczkę? Spróbujmy gąbką.
Fire in the inventory! Fire in the inventory!
Okej. Ciekawe, że w ogóle mogę tutaj wrócić i wszystko jest na swoim miejscu. A mówiąc wszystko, mam na myśli pożar.
Ouch! Damn it! That's hot!
Co ja tu w ogóle jeszcze robię? Przed chałupą mogłem coś zostawić. W sumie za chałupą. Jest palnik mój ukochany. Nie wypał jeden. Sporo rzeczy. Tu jeszcze jakiś lejek. No. Tu mogę sobie wrócić i coś zrobić. Ale co? Co ja w ogóle mam? Coś spróbujemy z tym zrobić, tylko no, nadal pytanie co? A no tak, chciałem przecież się wrócić i zobaczyć co jest z tym autem, czy tu gdzieś czasem nie jest coś podpisane.
Locked. Huh. It can probably be opened from the inside.
A, mogą być otwarte od środka. Może tu nigdzie nic nie... Szyba.
Windshield is encrusted with dirt. Oh, there's a sign behind it. Maybe the name of the driver? Sure, puff. Huh. Well, that could spell anything.
Mam gąbkę.
Well, this alone won't do for mopping. I also need, well, to be in the mood. And soap.
Ech, no to w takim razie wracamy się przed dom Toni. W sumie do domu Toni. Wynurać tą gąbkę w wodzie.
I don't like the direction this is taking at all. Ouch! That's hot!
O, ta gąbka jest nasączona. Będzie starczyć?
Is this really necessary? The seats are covered in tasteless pink leatherette. A puppet is pirouetting in the corner, and on the driver's sign it says Sugar Puff. Stupid name.
No może tak troszeczkę. Zawsze lepszy niż Rufus. Złą stronę. Po co ja się tutaj wracam? Ja chcę teraz iść do Henika. Henik mi da może kluczyki. Nie do Wacka, tylko do Henka. To jest różnica. Henik był tu.
Hello again.
Hey,
Rufus?
Exactly.
About my key again.
Again? Well, if you insist. What was your name again?
Sugar Puff.
Sugar Puff? Hmm. Maybe I found your key, Sugar Puff, but I need to be sure it really belongs to you. What's your favorite color?
Różowy?
Pink.
Pink, you say? That sounds about right. And do you have a special hobby?
No to akurat spojrzeliśmy, że chyba balet.
I love the ballet.
Bullseye! Then this must be your key. This must be your lucky day, Sugar Puff.
Yeah? I'm so happy I could just explode.
Really? I might have a one-time job for you down in the mine.
Dał kluczyki, idziemy. Tak, tędy, idziemy tędy. Kluczyki, otwieramy samochód. A czego my chcemy tam szukać? Nieważne, da się go otworzyć, więc musi mieć jakąś... Musi coś mieć z fabułą. Podnieśmy tą maskę. Akumulator. Całkiem dobra rzecz.
Oh, I can't remove it. But how do I get access to the power that's harbored within them?
Okej. Plakatem?
This sign deserves more. I mean, it's drink. So much power in such a heap of junk. What a waste. Oh, but how do I get access to the power that's harbored within them?
Na razie nic. Żeby może strzałką?
I can't crack open the hull with this, but how do I get access to the power that...
Dobra, brakuje nam sprzętu najwyraźniej. A co, my chcemy zasilić tego byka? W sumie. Ale po co? Tu jeszcze nie byliśmy, przy rurze. Jaka piękniusia woda. O,
Wenzel has attached a protective cover to his chimney. What an egomaniac. Where am I supposed to practice spitting now?
Dobra, idziemy do Wacusia. Nalaliśmy mu wody. Napalę mu w piecu? No nie, nie wypał tam wrzucę.
I don't want to waste all of my explosive mojo at once.
Aha. Napalę tam numerkiem?
This doesn't have to be waited on. Bada boom!
Dobra. Zaczyna się robić dziwnie. Co ja w ogóle mam? Tak jakby nic. O, 42 minuty, dobra. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało, zostawcie lajka, jeżeli tak, z resztą tego rozdziału poramy się, wydaje mi się, w kolejnym odcinku. Zobaczcie w kolejnym odcinku, kochane dzieci Boże.